Why?
She's adorable.
What piece of advice could you give her to succeed in Hollywood?
She'll be fine. Bernice is going to be fine.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Yeah, she'll be fine. She's okay. Awesome.
Thank you.
Hi Shannon, how are you?
Hi.
Rachel. So, first of all, fill us in a little bit who you play in this movie, how you fit into this role.
I play Jocelyn, and it's a kind of a rich girl, young girl, that meets Heath's character William, and they kind of just slowly fall in love, but it's a very bratty, stubborn love, because they're both very stubborn, and then finally at the end there, they unite for good.
How does it work? You know, obviously you've got the contemporary soundtrack and the medieval setting, so how does that whole thing come together?
I think it comes together just very smoothly. I mean, I think it's kind of obvious. I don't even know how to explain it. I think it's just another movie. I don't think it's that weird. I think it's just, you know.
Okay, tell us a little bit just about working with Heath, because everybody knows that he's a big star, you know.
Yeah, he's awesome. He's really, really charming and sexy and just himself and natural. And he made